circuits from your dead body. We stored them in electrochemical batteries until we had a chance to rebuild the cities with the human thread.
Do you think I believe it? A fantastic tale like that?
I imagine you find it.